After over a month of being away, Nigeria's president-elect, Bola Tinubu, has returned to the country. It is barely a month before his inauguration on May 29 as Nigeria's president. The All Progressives Congress stalwart won the presidential poll amid controversies.
Hello. Hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.